Hello, I hope you all are preparing well for upcoming online examinations scheduled next month. My suggestion is you start first with medical biochemistry subject, which is base of all other subjects like hematology, microbiology, immunology, coagulation studies, parasitology, molecular biology, cytogenetics, etc. Once you understand basic medical biochemistry, your online examination practice is nearly 40% complete. Just think about C-reactive protein, transferrin, SGOT, SGPT, LDH, hemoglobin, and coagulation tests performed in COVID-19. Then you will understand what I am saying. I have presented here second part of MCQs on medical biochemistry. Well, I wish you all the best in your online examination preparation and hope that support given to you from our educational channel is useful. Next time, I will bring you another set of MCQs on present day hot topic on virology. Take care, stay safe, and remain in happy frame of mind. Goodbye.